giant French seaplane, powered by six motors, was developed during the occupation of France under the very noses of the Gestapo. The methods by which the plane was built, in spite of the Gestapo, are as secret as the plane's specifications. This plane represents France's bid for a place in post-war air commerce. France, a pioneer in aviation, stages a comeback in the world of flight.